Thanks for driving me, Gramps. I mean, that was... Thank you.
Mia. I just wanted to tell you that I watched your audition from backstage. I wasn't too sure if that cello was going to make it out alive.
I didn't know I had it in me.
Well, you do. You were fearless. You played your guts out up there. Mia, you've got something special. Your dad had it too, but I never told him. I never made too much fuss about his music. And I don't want to make the same mistake with you. If those Juilliard people don't take you, they are damn fools, because what you did up there was magic.
Thank you, Chris.